we said bye, forget it.
We got Nina Engel in New York. Model.
What's happening? How you doing? Good to see you.
So this year's new covers for the Sports Illustrated Swimsuit Edition just came out. So the three covers are Ashley Graham, Ronda Rousey, and Haley Clausen.
Every girl hopes to get the cover. Is there anything you could do to kind of campaign to get the cover? Is there anything that you guys do?
Hard.
We're like, yeah, but do you think like it helps to have like, in terms of your private life, does that play into it at all?
Do you think helps as far as like private life and all that stuff? Do you think that help plays into getting the cover?
Of course, it all counts.
Like, it's the celebrity game. You elevate somebody, and then all of a sudden they become a big thing. It's all the food chain. And then all of a sudden you go to the top, and Leo DiCaprio's got a little bib on with a lobster. It's like a surfer who rides the wave. You want to take the wave into shore. Some people fall off. You know what it is? It's the trapeze. It's the trapeze in a circus.
How many analogies do we need to understand this?
This is so basic.
To know.
Who do you want to sit next to at the Grammys? Do you have somebody